600 plus calories, and I feel like I'm just having fun.
I haven't danced for a while. I have four kids, and since I started it, I've been taking her class ever since. And I have to work my kids' schedule around her schedule, so I don't want to miss her class.
Wow, now that's trying to make a balance. Here she is working everything, a mom, work, and then working around her schedule just for the class. I think that's such a positive thing.
She has amazing energy. It's incredible.
Thank you, Betsy. Natasha, can you tell us your experience with Orizon?
Yes, I started taking the Orizon class in December of 05 when she first came to Lifetime up in Plano. And at first I thought it said salsa. I thought it was a salsa class. I didn't know if we had to do partners or what. And so I went into the class and I immediately knew this is not a salsa class.
But so in your own words, how would you describe or sum up her class?
Salsa. It's a mixture of everything. It's a melting pot of all different cultures, and she changes it constantly, and we get to experience so many different types of dance by taking the class. I never miss a Saturday if I can help it. Either I'm sick or I'm out of town if I miss a class.
Well, that's good. Now tell me about your first time taking Michaela's class. What did you think? Did you think, oh my God, or did you say, wow, this is great?
I was really enjoying myself. At the end of the class, I was like, oh, it's over, as opposed to, oh my gosh, when is this class gonna be over? That's what I usually am in an exercise class. Okay, 15 more minutes, but I'm like, oh, 15 more minutes instead of it.
Well, thank you so much, Natasha. And I feel since fitness and dance is my background, workout shouldn't feel like a workout. That's not fun sometimes, but if you're having so much fun, then you'll get your workout in, of course, but you'll have fun doing it. Thank you guys for joining us today, and thanks for working out or letting me work out with you guys.
Thank you. Steve McLaughlin found a fun way to work off the weight. Hey, Steve.
Hey, we're always here at First at Four trying to find a workout that keeps us interested and actually works. We found a new one, and it's based on being passionate about dance.
Chest out, press, three, chest out, chest out.
This dance class is about getting in shape and having fun.
Four,
it's about a seemingly
two,
endless amount of music styles from around the world.
Out. Reach, eight, seven, six.
It's about finding the dance moves that make you happy in the studio or out in the club.
Right. You ready? Quarter turn to the right side.
And whether you're a seasoned dancer or a beginner looking for a new thrill, you can experience it this weekend at Lifetime Fitness in Plano.
Seven, six, five.
You do not have to have a dancer background, because the main thing is your experiences of what you have in a nightclub. So if you're dancing with one guy and you're facing one view and he's all of a sudden busting out doing the robot, you're like, oh no, that's old school. You turn the other way and you start dancing this way. So that's what I bring into the class, is that nightclub effect. So if you don't want to dance one direction, take it the other way. The whole thing is just setting it off and letting go.
Step out, step out.
Especially for us women, to our waist, our hips, and our thighs, that is our main goal. And men, that's all you want to know, is learning how to dance for a female.
A typical dance class will combine Latino, hip-hop, and African styles and will burn a minimum of 600 calories.
She just really makes you feel comfortable and let loose, and a lot of times she'll turn off the lights so you can really, you know, really let loose.
It's just exciting, and before you know it, an hour's gone and you want to keep going. I mean, she leaves you wanting more. It's just a blast.
Members of Lifetime Fitness can participate for $5. Non-members are also welcome for a cost of $15. And it's not just for adults.
Work out, most fun with your friends, having a lot of fun.
The class that we just showed you runs on Sunday from 1 to 2:30. On Saturday from 1 to 2:30 is a different class that is a total body workout using martial arts. To learn about both events at Lifetime Fitness, check out our website at nbc5i.com. Click on First at 4. It's all about the dance. If you like dancing, this is for you.
All right. Did you give it a try? I want to see you out there.
No, I did not. Logistical
problems,
scheduling,
things,
and whatnot.
Yeah. All right.
Thanks, Steve.
Thanks, Steve.